Hello, good morning to everybody, children. Here in this class, I am telling the unit number 4 in the video. So, what is the lesson in Sami's friends? What is the lesson in Sami's friends? I already told you in unit number 4, one story is there, Androcles and the Lion. I already told you in a before video. Now I am explaining about that. That is another one supplementary lesson here. Then Sami's friends. One story is there about the Sami's friends. How they helped to the Sami. All friends. He is studying in the 4th standard. He is going to school in the what? Which class? In the 4th standard. His friends are so many in the school. He is every day going to school. One story has happened. So here the poet is given here the lesson. I am explaining. Before that, explaining the lesson, I am telling you dictation words. What is the meaning of these words? Eagerly. Eagerly means what? With interest. With curiosity to know about that what story. So showing an excitement about the something that is going on to happen. After what will happen? Showing the what? Excitement. Showing the interest about that. That is called eagerly. Then corridor. Corridor means what? You are going outside the what school. Why? Recess will bell rings. That path is called what? Corridor. A long narrow passage on a train or between the home in the buildings. Between the home in the buildings is called a corridor. A long narrow passage that we are walking. That is called corridor here. Announcement means what? Saying something loudly. Saying to tell the people something loudly. In the loud voice we are informing something. That is called what? Announce here. Pleased means what? Pleased means very happy. Getting what? Happiness. That is called pleased. Now I have told you what dictation words meaning. Now I am explaining you the story about the what? Whom? The story about the Sami. The lesson name is Sami here. The lesson is about Sami's friends. Open this page number 31, children. Here Sami's friends. I am explaining. The school bell rang. In the beginning, school bell rangs. In a what time? All the children of class 4 were waiting eagerly for the lunch break. They are waiting for the what bell? Lunch break bell. So the school bell rang that time in the afternoon. That is the lunch break time for the which class children? For the 4th standard student. They are eagerly waiting for the what? Lunch break. Because they got very hungry. They got very hungry. They are tired because that is that class. Before class is what? The game period, that is sports period. So they got what? Hungry. That time they eager to eat the what? Lunch box. So they hurried for eating the food while the lunch break time. The school bell also rang that time. It was how the climate is. It was so hot because that is the sunny day, summer day. So it was feeling so hot to them, and sunny day it was. So they are very tired. So they got hungry after their sports activities. They played the games that period. So they got what? Hungry and tired. After washing their hands, they go for washing the hands for eating the food. They rushed to collect their lunch boxes. They kept in the some corner, you know, some room. So they hurried for what? Collecting the lunch boxes. They washed their hands and then they went to the playground. After that, they took their lunch boxes and went to the ground for eating the lunch. Then they began to eat their food, playground, and they began to eat their food. After that, suddenly Maya noticed while eating the food, Maya noticed what? Sami sitting alone in a corner. Sami sitting alone in a corner, lonely. He is looking very sad. So he is waiting. Maya noticed that Sami sitting alone in a corner. So he was not eating his food. So she went up to him. She go near to him and asked to him, "What happened, Sami? Why are you sitting here alone? Why are you not opening your lunch box? Why are you not eating your food?" Who asked this? Maya asked to his friend Sami. "Because why are you not eating food?" Sami replied for the Priya question, "Sadly, I forgot to bring my lunch box. So sadly," he told, "and my mama packed it in the morning because I forgotten to bring it to the school." He told, "I forgot to bring it to the school. My mama packed it." So he is feeling very sad, and he don't have a food for eating. He don't have lunch box. So he go in a corner and sitting alone. So who saw this? Priya saw this. "And but I forgot to bring it to school," he told. "Now I have nothing to eat and I am hungry. I got hungry. So I have nothing to eat. I didn't bring the lunch box," he told to his mahua, whom he told? He told to Priya. After that, Maya, what she told? Maya felt very bad for poor Sami. Maya felt very bad. She announced to all his friends loudly, in a loud voice. What she announced? "Listen, friends, Sami did not bring his lunch box today. Listen, friends, all of you listen in the ground. Who not forgot to bring the lunch box here? Sami forgot to bring his lunch box today. So what we shall do?" He asked, he announced in the loud voice. "He is feeling very hungry. What we can do?" He asked to all his friends. Then Shifa stood up and answered. Shifa was the first one to answer. Shifa answered that, "Don't worry, Sami. I can give you some food for eating. Can you eat some of my food?" "Yes." Soon Mohan joined her. After that, Shifa, Mohan answered. He said that, I will share my food with Sami. "I also share my food with Sami." Who told this? Mohan told this. After that, Rayan and Shreyas also shouted together, "We will also share our lunch with Sami." All of his friends stood and told, "We will share our food with him. We will give some food to eat." So soon all the children came rushing by giving the lunch to the whom? Sami. Children came rushing Samir with their lunch boxes. Everyone started to share their food with Samir. So Samir had a lot of food with him. Because all the friends shared their food. Given the food. So he was so pleased. He got very happy. "Because all my friends shared the food with me." So he got happiness with, and he doesn't have a words to explain, doesn't have a words to describe his friends. So he got tears in his eyes. He got a tear in his eyes. But getting the what please. He did not know how to thank them. How to thank? I can. How to thank my friends? He is thinking, but he had no words to tell them. He only said that what? I wish everyone had a friends like you. You are very good friends to me. You shared the food with me, so you are so good friends. So everyone had a what? Good friends like you. Thank you, my dear friends. He what? Answered instead of receiving the food. What we have to tell? Receiving something help from the other, from your friends. What will you tell? We should tell what? Thanks. We should tell the thanks instead of receiving some help from others or with my friends. That is the good manner. That is what? Good manner. So what we have to learn from this story? How the Sameer friends help share their food with the Sameer. I explained to you here in this story. So you also, if your friend what forgot to bring the lunchbox in your class, you also have to share your food with your friends. That is what good manner. You have to tell what? Thanks to your friends. That is the good manner to you. So we inculcate the good manner, telling the thanks, what, please, sorry. These are the good manners we have to inculcate in our day-to-day life. Thank you, children. Thank you once again.